title track. It's featured on Ferry Corson's new compilation, Once Upon a Night, Volume 3. Yuri Kane and Jezza, Love Comes. Looking at the track list, I see your rocking new collaboration with Marcus Schulz on there, Stella. You've reworked this and, of course, Loops and Things. Are you planning to do some more remixes of big classics together?
Yeah, for some reason, when Marcus and I end up talking together about music, we always, come up with so many different ideas. Like, oh, remember this track? Oh, my God, yeah, that track. Oh, this and that. And that's how Loops and Things came about, and Stella as well. And, we've decided to sort of make it our little fingerprints thing together. You know, when we do something together, it's most likely that it's going to be a remake of an old track, because a lot of the people today may not really know the beauty of those tracks, and we'd like to bring it back in a way. Of course, we're also in the future gonna, you know, produce tracks that are originals that we just do when we're together in the studio. But it's sort of our little thing. Yep.
Volume 3 will be released next Monday. We have some copies here to give away. Ferry, what do people have to do to win a copy of your new compilation?
Well, I don't want to make it too difficult, but recently I remixed a track for Dash Berlin called When You Were Around. And Dash Berlin also remixed a track for me recently. And I would like you to tell me what the title of that track is. So if you know the answer to this question, then send your email to armin@astateoftrance.com. Good luck.
Oh, and don't forget to include your address details if you want to win a copy of Ferry's Volume 3 of Once Upon a Night.